two, three, four, and chick, chick, chicken scramble. Chick, chick, chicken scramble. Did you really play a 60-year-old Indian chief?
She hasn't got one single dress in the closet she could wear. What has she been walking around in all this time? Towels?
I taught her everything she knows. She sings like a bird. Yes, indeed. But who used to stand there and feed her the seed? And who taught her how to pick her clothes?
Eddie, that I did.
Yeah, but who taught her how to tap her toes? But would she admit it? Kid, you said it. They all forget they know you when it comes to credit. Tell me, did you ever see her take this pose? I taught her everything, how to hoop and how to sing. I taught her everything she knows.
When you see her on the stage, you're seeing me there.
She still has trouble executing one of those.
If they could have paid the price, they'd have hired Rosie Bright.
Who stands after every show, selling matches and
but in the world of grease paint, that's the way it goes.
We taught her everything, how to whoop and how to sing. We taught her how to whack a joke from here to Arkansas. Yeah,
we taught her everything she knows.
Horrifying, the American Bride.
Better or for worse, oh, promise me, why does every bride glow ravishingly with you? Are the beautiful reflection of his love's affection, a walking illustration of his adoration. His love makes you beautiful.
Thank you. beautiful boy.
But I guess a gentleman sits in any dress.
Did you worry about bringing me home? I'm not from the neighborhood either.
You could come from Oshkosh.
Sarah Yankee Doodle, Yankee Doodle.
Wonderful with your eyes.
Just my right eye. I hate what it does to the left.
Just some dried out toast in a sliver on the top, a little chunk.